how to set up an organisation in the TeleCare Portal. As a TeleCare administrator, you will learn in this video how to set up your practice or practices in the TeleCare Portal and how to monitor your performance across different users and practices. You can set up your organisation in the TeleCare Portal based on the following four layers. On Layer 1 is the administrator, who is the organisation manager at the same time. On Layer 2, the practices can be set up. On Layer 3, the hearing care professionals can be created, assigned to a practice or multiple practices. And on Layer 4, there are the clients assigned to a hearing care professional. During registration, the first practice will be set automatically based on the Signia account number you have entered. Afterwards, you can add additional practices, users and clients. As the administrator, you have access to the client data of all practices and have the right to manage every setting. By using the tab Management on the main menu, you can easily add additional practices and users. By selecting users, you can assign hearing care professionals to a practice or multiple practices. Furthermore, you have the possibility to define different roles for them. There are two roles that you can assign to a user: Provider, which is the default role, or Practice Manager. All users under the same practice have access to the data of all clients under this practice. The practice managers have additional organizational rights. The tab Analytics on the main menu enables you, the administrator, to monitor the key performance indicators, like satisfaction of the clients, trial success rate, for all practices. The practice managers can monitor the key performance indicators of their practice only.